area, all of it south of Greeley, remains under the tornado warning until 5:30 this afternoon. And if you are in that area, just use your good severe weather common sense. Get away from the windows, stay calm, down in the basement, the lowest floor of the building that you're in. And it's pretty obvious where this storm is. If you are looking at it, it is drifting slowly toward the east, toward the northeast. So if you are looking at it and you are west of that storm, for the most part, that means you are pretty much in the clear. Just watch it carefully. But if that storm is to the southwest of you or a little bit due west of you, that's where you want to make sure that you stay indoors and get down to that place of safety.